shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn straight.
Absolutely.
You in then?
What the hell? I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
It's always locked. Karma's a bitch.
Hello. Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist. Find the ships and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn.
Mm-hmm.
And then?
And then we split the take three ways and you and I just disappear. Together, this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.